In the book of Ephesians,
Some kitabu cha Efeso,
Wives, submit your own husbands as to the Lord, for the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church, his body, and he is himself is the Savior. Now, as the church submit to Christ, so also wives should submit in everything to their husbands. Husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church and gave himself up for her, that he might sanctify her, having cleansed her by the washing of water with the word, so that he might present the church to himself in splendor, without spot or wrinkle or any such thing, that she might be holy and without blemish. The Bible says you need to submit your husband. At first we said a woman found Adam in Eden. And also God has given a man responsibilities. He had work he was doing in Eden. When you have this man who does not work, you're not supposed to really know. You're not supposed to get married to a lazy
man.
Before you bring a wife, the wife should come and find you responsible and working. You are the responsible. Third, you have to be a man of vision. Basically, this is your helper. She's here to support and help you to fulfill the vision you
have.
Men who are here, if your wife are not behaving the way you want, you need to check yourself first. Are you in the presence of God? Do you have this? Are you working? Do you have a vision where you want to take your family? As we read, the Bible says you need to submit your husband. For the woman to be beautiful, yes. When she passes, people say, oh, she's so beautiful. That is your job.
Bravo.
Thank you. I don't know if you have a symbol that in
So,
we need to see the symbol of your love. You want to share it today? This is a symbol of love. Because these rings do not have the beginning and the end. Your love should be the same way. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for our brother and sister Leon, Eric and Leonia. Who started this project and they wanted to share this joy with others. They are showing us these rings, which is a symbol of inside, inward love they have. As we can witness and see these rings outside, let the love they share each other be the same. We bless it today. As they always look at these rings, let them be a reminder of the love they share. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
reka nsabe Eric uramuzi kwawe.
Let me ask Eric, you know the ring he bought me why.
So, nafata, tuye.
I don't know if you have prepared some words to tell each other. I'm going to read the word you need to repeat first. The words are in English and they say they are comfortable in English.
You'll
be reading in Kinyarwanda, we'll be reading in English so that everybody can understand the
words.
We are going to start with Eric. I give you this one.
Kuko iyi mpeta idafite iherezo urukundo rwanjye nabo ruzaba ngomba gufata uko
I give it this way, wear it with love and joy. This ring has no end, my love is also forever.
The power and authority given to me by God and the Kingdom Grand Church of Buffalo. Today, Eric and Leonia, you're no longer single, a girl and a boy. You are officially man and woman.
Why? Eric Zo and Leonian Zo are united in marriage on August 13 at the Kingdom Grand Church of Buffalo by in the presence of this witness, Sababa Agarariye, Nuitwa Francois and Nanunitwa, Mr. Francois Nuitwa, Ms. Mahou. So,
I'd like to ask if you are here and you are a pastor to come forward.
Uh,
Let me ask if you are here, you are pastor. Come forward, let's pray for this. If you are here, you are a pastor, elder. Let's pray for this couple.
We
are going to pray for them. In the name of a church, we have a gift for you. If Brother Randy is here, if you can come forward and help me to give them this gift. This is a beautiful Bible. I love this Bible. When we bought it for you, we love the Bible and we know we are going to love the Bible. This is a wealth we are giving you. They're all wisdom and knowledge you can ever wish for. When you cannot find a way, you are confused, you will find answers in that book. I forgot to show you my beautiful wife as well. This is my beautiful wife. We're giving you this Bible as a gift that can help you and guide you in all decisions you'll be making. If you brought offering, you are going to give it so to support them. It's not for church, it's our support. So we are going to see if we can find something to give offering in there. If you bring something, leave it. We are going to give it to my 1 year and. So, Leon and Eric, they'll be standing here with whatever something basket to put money in there. So, if you bought something, support them. If you didn't and you still want to give, we can give you Eric or Leon's Cash App or Zelle. Feel free to support them. As long as we're going to sing one song as we be.
Taking away the pain.
Israel and me.
Those who
reject
to
be ready. Zingale zacu bazegeranye babekabica hamwe tunze itangazo rya ry'umuryango arigiye gukurikira.
So we want a family member to give us direction where we are going from here. Let's clap for
the time, Pastor.
Thank you so much, Pastor.
Enfant nu sur les galets, le vent dans tes cheveux défait, comme un printemps sur mon trajet, un diamant tombé d'un coffret. Seule la lumière pourrait défaire nos repères secrets. Mes doigts pris sur tes poignets, je t'aimais, je t'aime et je t'aimerais. Et quoi que tu fasses, l'amour est partout où tu regardes, dans les moindres coins de l'espace, dans le moindre rêve où tu t'attardes. L'amour comme s'il en pleuvait, nul sur les galets. Le ciel prétend qu'il te connaît. Il est si beau, c'est sûrement vrai. Lui qui ne s'approche jamais, je l'ai vu pris dans tes filets. A tellement de regrets, tellement de choses qu'on promet. Une seule pour laquelle je suis fait. Je t'aimais, je t'aime et je t'aimerais. Et quoi que tu fasses, l'amour est partout où tu regardes, dans le moindre rêve où tu t'attardes. L'amour comme s'il en pleuvait, nu sur les galets. On s'envolera du même quai, les yeux dans les mêmes reflets. Cette vie, celle d'après, tu seras mon unique projet. Je m'en irai poser tes portraits, à tous les plafonds de tous les palais. Seule la lumière pourrait. À tous les plafonds de tous les palais. Et mes doigts pris sur tes poignets. Je t'aimais, je t'aime et je t'aimerais. Je t'aimais, je t'aime et je t'aimerais. Thank you.
I can still feel the way you want me when you hold me. I can still hear the words you whispered when you told me. I can stay right here forever in your arms. And there ain't no way I'm letting you go now. And there ain't no way. And there ain't no how. I'll never see that day. 'Cause I'm keeping you.
Qu'il est un parmi des millions d'humains. jamais ses yeux d'enfant devant trop de malheur et de laideur qu'il regarde avec son cœur. Je lui dirai d'être sage et prudent, d'aller frôler les glaces et les feux, qu'il goûte à tout mais sans jamais dépendre que trop peut être pire que trop peu, ou bien pire que trop peu. Il est si grand, qu'il est beau que je l'aime, qu'il est ma vie, ma joie, qu'il est un parmi des millions d'humains, mais bien lui que pour moi. Je lui dirai les chansons, les poèmes, qu'il n'y a pas d'amour sans histoire, que le bonheur est un grain que l'on sème, qu'amour et santé ne s'achètent pas. Que de ça, je lui dirai que jour une autre femme viendra l'aimer et qu'il l'aimera, que j'en mourrai de bonheur et de larmes, mais que nous serons là pas à fait pas, que c'est la vie et sa loi, et que la vie l'appelle, que le monde l'attend, que la terre est si belle et le ciel est si grand. Qu'il est beau que je l'aime, qu'il est ma vie, ma joie, qu'il est un parmi des millions d'humains, mais bien unique pour moi.
Murakoze cyane mudagire mushike murisanze murakoze namwe bashitsi bahire kumfasha kwakira aba bavyeyi bacu. Thank you. byose birahari hanyuma kandi nashaka kubamenyesha abantu batamenyereye hano hantu ahaturi nashaka kubamenyesha yuko ubwiherero toilette gusohoka ngaha gatonya hanyuma ukamukatira iburyo aho ni ku bagabo hanyuma ibubafu nabo ni ku badamu nibaza ko abanyarwanda bashobora kubiyumva ibumoso ni hari ku badamu iburyo nabo ni ku bagabo not understand Kirundi. I have a little housekeeping. We are going to welcome our groom and bride. But before that, the groomsmen and the bride are ready. So please, everybody, welcome them. Kanya, abashyitsi bacu bagiye gushika, ufashe kubakira. DJ.
All right, everybody got stand up. Let's stand up.
Please,
they are coming.
We have to act.
Okay, no problem. control. Quisiera que esa mundo y como un mundo esté en mi control. Hey, so no es fácil como un mundo show. Un mero mundo se canta. Y fue un poco frita. A pechi calore te cuita como con guita, mamá. Let me be your boy, 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 baby. Let me be your better.
Thank you. neza turabakira turabashimisha mwabonye ko twatangiye no gutanga reka nongeye mbasuze namwe basangwa mudufashe tugushe neza abashyitsi beza batugendereye ndabizi baturutse kure hanze hari akazuba reka mbere ko tubabaza ikibagenza nubwo tuzi ko ari cyiza reka tubanze tubafungurire reka tubanze tubahe amarwa reka tubanze tubahe amazi burutse akavumbi ubundi tuganire murakoze
Thank you, Mr. Thomas. Umera mashi.
Akei kuiwe. Biko, mwa kupuhera. Abana mwa kura mwa. Hagi zikia aku katino ne. Una aku zereo ya nabe kona tuzi. Abit persona mose mai wana twaje wa yote turi hamwe guteranya amasete yose Amerika nini murabibona no muntu yapita baje sinarura ibihugu byaje biva muri Afrika nje kitu manera yabuze nti nuko mushinga nabi muze yavuze ati hari abatinye kuko kubikora ku munwa ko batazi Anabizi chato kuna nisho sari kuhuza bati Nikatronge ijambo Change urugusha kukira tu Kukure kumuru Nisho hitu managenda wabaze nda Kainda basawe mwese wabje hii Wabja hii Na jendi mu Na basawe Akanukamwe kusa Mudufash Sawe nama nama ashwa wageni Kani ni gato icha. Fashe gato I.
Cheers.
Abana tubarabire. Tubarabire bose bakunze. Umure ko gato.
I'm going to go to the airport. Ndumva bamaze gushira impumu ariko barantunga nta cyabirukansaga none reka mvuge ko bamaze kuruhuka bamaze gushaka nyota none najya wasanga sangwa dusabe uriya muryango dusabe abashyitsi basabe ituba baze ikibagenza dushobora kugikeka ariko reka byivugire niyo mpamvu nagira ngo sabe umukuru muri abashyitsi bacu aze hano umudije arambiye ngo ibyuma bye ntabwo bigera kure cyane Mushitse muhire reka gusabe wigire hano hino kugira ngo dushobore kuganira Bikambanze gusuhuza muraho murakomeye
turaho kandi turakomeye akanyota kare katugeze habi kubera imitungo twaduze tumanuka no none mwabishoboye
Egorero Shinga Nai Thomas tumaze iminsi tuganira kandi tuganira neza none shambere nagira shimire abantu batwakiriye mu kibanza cy'iteka ikibanza kimeze neza muradufungurira turaheza akanyota kandi kitugenza ntibutera ubwoba wengera bashaka gusa ko tubibarira abatumire bawe n'abaduherekeje urakizi cyo gituma witeguye uku ngayo byose ntiwama usororera ahantu bameze gutya none rero umushinga ntahe yasangwa yashitse waraje mu rugo uradusaba umugeni turamukwemerera uratanga n'ibisabe turabishima gucura duhindagano yo kuzoza kumugushikiriza none isango nuno munsi umushinga jambo ijendi kone umuntu wanije wari ku ijambo n'umushinga ntare gerevansi gerevansi yavuze ati aragushimira kuko ntimwayaza musikara cica nicyo gituma rero uwo munsi yaje kugushikiriza ingabire wamusabye ngabire wamusabye ugende igukunde ikunde mu muryango abagamburukire aze yumvire yumva yage mu muryango agendera aho mugendera ikindi kigira kabiri n'umuhezagiro kandi atanke kumuhezagiro ngo yarabonye ko witabye kuko igihe wamudusaba yari umwe mugabo ubu twabonye ko n'inkwara twari guhava tukongeza mugabo ko watugamburukiye twashimye bihe none rero twajya dushimire ibi bibondo ngaho kantu gati mbere y'uko bandanya waramugushikirije umuryango wawe ubona bose bakoranye rero nicyo gituma na byo bibondo byadukoranije twagira tubishimire Eric na Leonia turabashimiye cyane kuko mwarayaze muri babiri mwanyuma murabisokorora murahamagara abajyango murahamagara ababyeyi none muraye mubaye akarorero keza mugwaruka mugendana ku babyeyi namwe n'iteka mwiteye murakomera uko mwubaha ababyeyi mukunda inshuti mukagira akariganga muhogo mwicare muganira muyake muhuza muracyafise ababyeyi noneho ntibabakiye muzoduhanuza hanyuma igikurikira ni ugushimira umushinga ntahe Thomas watwakiye uraduterekera n'ubu nturambiga ubu rero turaryohewe twashyitse mu rugo iwawe tugira dutsindita dusome twongere no kubyina tubyine kuko turanezerewe ayandi majambo nimwadukundira turaza kuyashikiriza tugira amahoro
murakoze cyane murakoze cyane umushinga ntahe ariko uyu muntu mwamumpira amashyi rwose amashyi ni mpundu purize nimumwongera andi murakoze erega twari tubizi ko kwa gerivasi bagira ikinyabupfura twari tusiko kwagira ivasi batebuka ubujya twavuganaga ku byuma by'abazungu twari tuzi ko muzabyubahiriza twishimye ariko ndumva wishimye cyane twese kuturusha ari umuhungu wacu umusore wacu Eric aho ngiye ngo musabe ikintu kimwe ahaguruke ahaguruke arebe umugeni batuzaniye ahere ku nzara azamure ageze ku musatsi atubwire niba ari Leonia yakunze nzo ngaho rero erega ngo amaso yerekwa bike ibindi akirabira ngira ngo murabona ko umusore wacu akeye yishimye uravuze uti twabakiye mushinga ntayo nibwo bigitangira nibwo ibirori bigitangira mwicare mugwe neza turabasusurutsa turasengura turasoma turabyina uradukeraho turakoze
Bamiramashi besha negos.
Kondosi mo. Kuzaburira. Abari muri service baza kutubwira imeza imwe tuje kufata ibifungurwa hariya. So Neo and Eric are going to feed their parents. Then after we do have people in service. They will be coming and letting you know that it's your turn to go to serve yourself. We'll do table by table. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I'm Tu nous Umutima wahisemo